Hello dear children, this year we are celebrating 74th Independence Day. On the occasion of this Independence Day, this week we are going to learn new craft activities. So let's start to do. Children, today we are going to learn mask making activity. For this activity, we required A4 size drawing sheet, pencil, sketch pen or marker, scissor, one cardboard sheet or any old file you can use for the same, then Fevicol, and we need some pulses which I have already mentioned you in the notice, masoor dal, rice and a green moong. If you are not having this, you can use the regular dal also, and afterward you can paint it with the orange color, with watercolor or poster color. For green also you can use the same technique if you don't have this pulse. First, we are going to paste this paper on the cardboard with the help of Fevicol. Because first only if we will cut the shape of the mask, and then it is very difficult to paste the pulses on that. For that, this technique will help us. You have to press it properly. If you will not use the cardboard, your mask will not get the stiffness. Now first we will draw the shape of the mask. How you are going to draw? One simple technique I will tell you. It is not compulsory that you have to draw the same mask only. You can do the changes. See, in the middle of the page I have drawn one shape of leaf. From upper side and down side, and both the left and right side, I left some distance. And one more shape I will draw of leaf. At the left and right side of this leaf, I will draw two more leaves. Then from here, I will draw one C, one big C. And here I will draw reverse C. Your mask is ready. Now children, why we are using this tricolor? Because this week we are going to celebrate Independence Week, and in our flag there are three colors: orange, white and green, and these three colors we are using to decorate our mask. So first we have to divide our mask into three parts by using curve lines. In this first part I will use orange dal, in the middle part I will use the white rice, and in the downside portion I will use the green dal. I will apply the glue where I want to stick this pulses. Not for all the parts. Where I want to paste the orange color dal, there only I will first apply the glue, otherwise that Fevicol will get dry. Then slowly I will put the pulses where I have applied the glue. Then you have to press it, then it will get stick properly. After 1 minute, whatever the extra seeds are there, that you can remove it. We have to give some time to stick it. Then we will go to the next part. Now white color is there in the middle of the flag. So again I have to apply the glue. After applying the glue, you need to spread it evenly, then only whatever you are sticking, that will stick properly. Spread it with the hand, or you can use brush also, old brush, to spread it. If you have observed, I have spread the Fevicol with the right hand, and I am putting this pulses and the rice with the left hand. like this you have to do, then only the remaining pulses will get separate from the object. Then we will go to the green color dal. After completing all the colors, your mask will look like this. Now in the middle, as we don't have any pulse with blue color, so you can paste rice and paint it with the blue color. Otherwise we will go with the simple method. You can color this middle leaf with the help of crayon also, like this. Or if you have any other decorative material at home like feathers with blue color or any other things with blue color, you can decorate it with that, no problem. After finishing this, we are going to cut the outside part of the mask with the help of scissor. Children, you have to remember, you have to use very thin cardboard or thin file, otherwise it will get difficult to cut with the scissor. And take the help of your parents while cutting anything. Now after finishing this, which two leaves we have drawn, that we are going to cut it with the help of cutter, because we are going to wear this mask. So like this, how we have drawn the shape. First we have to mark it with the cutter and then we are going to cut it. Your mask is ready. Now both the side of the white color you have to make hole, and you can tie ribbon. Even you can stick one wooden stick here at the left side, and you can use as a handy mask also. How does it look, children? Enjoy mask making activity with tricolor on the occasion of Independence Day week. Thank you.